A water polo athlete needs to have the overarm accuracy of a baseball pitcher, the vertical skills of a volleyball player, the toughness of a rugby and a hockey player, the endurance of a cross-country skier, and the strategy of a chess player. The first documented water polo games played in the U.S. took place in 1888 in Boston. The American version of the sport had slightly different rules, which permitted holding, sinking, and dunking at the time. In the interviews you're about to see, I interviewed my team goalie and my coach, Coach Duye and Ethan Stout. For most water polo players, the goal is to get from club to Olympic. They do that by going from club to high school to college to Olympic. In these next two games, you'll see USA's Olympic team play Serbia and Russia.
That's a perfect goal. A crazy 2-on-1 go. Impossible backhand into the cage.
An American player passes to his teammate who later scores a goal. The ball and finishes strong with a shot that gets past the goalie and multiple shot blockers. A story to tell. Everyone knows about it. Comes out in an attempt to get the ball, but it ends up failing horribly.